Welcome to this short mindfulness meditation session. The purpose of our time together is to help you regulate your emotions, allowing you to respond to situations more calmly and rationally. We will be focusing on observing our thoughts and emotions without judgment, allowing them to flow by like clouds in a clear sky. Let's begin by finding a comfortable position. You may choose to sit or lie down, whatever feels right for you. Close your eyes gently and take a deep, slow breath in, and then gently let it out. As you continue to breathe deeply, let's do a gentle body scan. Begin at the top of your head, slowly moving your awareness down through your body, all the way to the tips of your toes. Notice any tension you may be holding, and with each exhale, let that tension go. Now, picture yourself sitting by a clear, peaceful stream. The sun is warm on your skin. The grass beneath you is soft and cool. You can hear the gentle sound of water flowing over rocks and the distant song of a bird. You're at peace, calm, and relaxed. As we continue this journey, let's affirm together. I am calm and centered. I allow my emotions to flow without judgment. I respond to situations with understanding and patience. Now, gently bring your focus back to your breath. Notice how your chest rises and falls with each breath. As thoughts or emotions arise, simply observe them. Don't judge or analyze them. Just notice and let them pass. gradually begin to bring your awareness back to your surroundings. Notice the feeling of your body against the chair or floor. Listen to any sounds around you. Take one last deep breath in, and as you exhale, gently open your eyes. Thank you for sharing this mindful journey with me. May you carry this sense of calm and understanding with you throughout your day. Remember, your emotions are not good or bad. They simply are. You have the power to choose your reactions. Peace and well-being to you.